Ok, xin chào các bạn. Hôm nay chúng ta tiếp tục với chapter 4 nào. Two verb group. Tiếp tục nào. Thở hít gió thì ông già mới thả dây xuống. Chúng ta sẽ lên gặp lão này để xem là có thể giúp đỡ được gì hay không. Hiện tại thì máy móc mà đang thiếu nhiều quá.
This light bulb is wind powered, 100% clean energy. The landscape vaguely reminds me of home. What's with your squirrel?
That's Drowsy! He's me friend, sleepy fella!
This windmill provides electricity to the treehouse. Autonomous and sustainable. Special Agent Hans Tannhauser. I'm with the FBI.
Very funny.
Very funny.
What do you know about the Millennium Cooperative?
I know they're a bunch of powerful people. A secret society. Like the Freemasons or the
Illuminati.
They are directing from the shadows, globally, playing governments like puppets on strings. They surely build something fishy up there in the mountains. I always knew it.
Illuminati.
You must have been down the deepest depths of the rabbit hole.
Of course I have. If you look at the ancient Sumerian and Babylonian writings, you will see a pattern emerge that... Ah! You hear that hum? Stop it! Make it stop! Stop, stop, stop! It's them! They try to slowly drive me insane with their atomic radiation!
Ever heard the term Saturn portal?
Of course! In theory, the Saturn portal describes a kind of interdimensional opening. A gate to the stars, like a crossroads or a junction in space-time.
That sounds familiar. That sure sounds a lot like science fiction to me.
Well, it's all arcane theoretical physics, blending modern science with occult magic. They are trying to establish a connection to the southern pole of Saturn using Birkeland currents. Birkeland currents, ever heard of that? They flow through the Earth's magnetosphere out into the cosmos in form of an electric plasma stream, a twisted helix, a conduit right up to Saturn to free the entities trapped in there. If you look at the northern pole of Saturn, you will recognize that shape, the hexagon.
So why are you living out here on your own?
The government obviously believes that I'm a threat. So they declared me insane and put me in the sanitarium. Back in the days when it used to be a real sanitarium, before the cooperative took over, when things went down the drain, I realized that people like me have no place in a society like this. People like me have to disappear. Go undercover. We have to resist until our day comes.
I think I've heard enough. Nice talking to you.
Feel free to visit me anytime. We can go into all the details.
It's a bass tuba. No way. Brass is my kryptonite. And contact allergies are nothing to joke about. A shopping list. Rations. Canned meals. Tinfoil. Magazines.
Okay. I think that's enough. Nothing more.
It's a bass tube. No way. Brass is my kryptonite. And contact allergies are nothing to joke about.
Okay, so we just check out the wind turbine here. Let's see what we can do with it. Here we go.
This should suffice for a paddle wheel.
Here we go. Okay. So now we can go. Uh-huh.
The woods surrounding Trurbrook emanate a dreary sense of blandness. I've rarely ever been engulfed in a more terrifying, dreadful environment. Not to mention there is a green glow spreading through the fenwoods. Interesting.
Okay, I think we need to find a powerful source of energy. Energy.
Stuck in the mud. Literally. Poor sod. Stuck in the mud. Literally. Excuse me, sir. Let's see if he had anything on him. Only if it helps to clear his identity, of course. Beverly, I took a paddleboat and ventured forth towards the final frontier of this region, a forlorn swamp of ancient origin. On my way, I came across the mortal shell of a lost wanderer. Whether he was led astray by a wisp, or fell victim to this region's mythical beast, the Hook Elf, remains a mystery to be disentangled. I can only hope to be spared of such misfortune. A Theropod, king of dinosaurs. Extinct since at least 70 million years. Just thinking about it blows my mind.
Really? You can see any ladder?
Beverly, I now stand right in front of the legendary Trurbrook specimen. This close, I find it all the less surprising people here have cultivated the myth of a sea monster. No trespassing. Sensational discovery. Signed, the Paleontological Society of Trurbrook. Excuse me, sir.
Vậy ta. Ok. Some kind of energy here. Some kind of energy. I guess so.
Better stick to the road. As Grandma used to say, when lost and dire in the mire, it's best to...
Train. What is it? The green glowing around me. What is it?
How are you holding up?
Don't worry.
Can I ask you something?
Yes.
We have a key. Maybe that's the key to open the basement. Here.
Perfect fit.
Perfect. Ooh.
Beverly, I have unearthed the gate to a sealed crypt, the cellar of this lodge.
Cellar.
My descent begins. This is what Professor Lidenbrock must have felt when he climbed down the Snyfield. And beer export for this.
No more. To make beer, right?
How am I to synthesize alcohol?
Thank you. Find a way to ignite the gas. Shit, eh?
How much? I need to find a way to ignite the gas. It's a recipe for Bolzen Schuss Schnapps. Top secret. Let's see. Fruit? Add malt, add yeast, season with a pinch of slumber morel, dead simple. Fire making first.
Okay, so how do we find the fire? Oh, how do we find the fire? Where we have got, where we got the fire? Where?
It's an excerpt of the Tonklin Diary.
Gasoline powder? Yeah, maybe.
A cosmic sludge. That's a prototype of the Valentine.
Yes. How do we get fire? Where we got fire? Okay. Đi học rồi. Hôm qua đi học rồi. Học học nhà cô. Cô nó giữ. Sure.
Special Agent Hans. I think I've heard enough. Feel. No way. A shopping list. Ration.
That's fucking weird. Bug glitch. Bug error. There is the bug error.
Soak up the view. I'm going to...
Good.
Let's go.